morning, Madrites. Hope you all are fine. Today we will do reason of EVS chapter number 3. The chapter name is Sensing the World. Okay? Firstly, I tell you about sense organs. They are like our window to the world. Window to the world means we can see, we can hear, we can taste, we can touch, we can smell. With the help of sense organs. We have 5 sense organs: eyes, nose, ears, tongue and skin. Okay, firstly, first organ is eyes. With the help of these organs, we can see, and eyes see things and send messages to brain, and then brain tells what we are seeing. Okay, beta? We should wash and clean our eyes daily. And watching too much TV is very harmful for our eyes. Okay, avoid watching TV. And we discuss second organ, ears. With the help of these organs, we can hear. We can hear some sounds like natural sounds, man-made sounds, and different type of sounds. Ears. In the ears, loud noise is harmful to our ears. Okay, beta? We should avoid putting any object inside our ears. And beta, our ears can recognize 10,000 different sounds. So, beta, our third sense organ is nose. With nose, we can smell good or bad things. Good things like flowers, perfumes. Okay, beta? Bad things, garbage smell. Okay, beta? Nose has special cells. Nose has 2 nostrils. Okay? Nose has thin hairs that trap dirt. Okay, beta? Now, we should clean our nose daily. While sneezing, use handkerchief. Okay, beta? And next sense organ is tongue. Help us to taste. With this organ, we can taste sour, bitter, sweet and salty. Okay, beta? Our tongue has taste buds on it. Okay, beta? Now, girls have more taste buds than boys. Okay, and next sense organ is skin. It is the largest organ of our body. It is the largest organ of our body. Okay, beta, we can feel something hard, soft, cool and hot. Okay, beta, it is act like a blanket. Whole body is covered with skin. Okay, beta? Now, beta, all our senses work together to tell us about the outside world. Okay, beta? Now, we will do and jumble the letters. Okay? First is K, I, M, S. It will become skin. Okay? Now, second is S, O, N, E. It will become nose. Okay? Next is G, U, T, E, M, O. It will become tongue. Okay? Next is S, double E, Y. It will become eyes. Okay, beta? So, read chapter number 3 carefully. Okay, beta? Bye-bye. Have a nice day.